Here's our spooky, scary selection of books. Don't go down that aisle.
There's nowhere to go now.